Dann klappt. So, this is happened. We are crying for that. So, khusuf is so the anger of Allah, anger of God, against the human being, against his slave. So, when it happened, we have to pray and ask Allah forgiveness and make dua. So, until it comes to the normal. So, if we pray and finish praying and still there, so we continue to make dua and make istighfar, asking Allah forgiveness until we come to the red line. About to make news will happen this time to this time. So, this make the people, they don't care about it because they took us as something natural. It's not natural. It's anger of Allah against the human being. What the human being do at the sense, killing each other, eating each other money, or lying each other, in many sense and many haram doing. So the Prophet sallallahu when this happened, pray. His pray is two ruku, even raka. So you recite Fatiha and recite long surah. So above Suratul Baqarah. So Suratul Baqarah is the measure in our Tarawih. About 5 days Tarawih. So recite one raka. The Prophet used to recite like this. So, but nowadays, if you do like this, it's not easy, but it's long rak'ah and make ruku. After ruku, stand up from ruku and make Fatiha again and recite another long recitation. Then you make ruku, then go to sujood until you complete this rak'ah and the second rak'ah, same thing. You recite long and go to ruku. And come from the ruku, recite Fatiha in another surah, and go to ruku again. So, if happen, you pray here in the masjid. So, if you don't cannot come to the masjid, you can pray anywhere you are. This is how to pray. So, but don't follow the news. This says that it is like this. It makes the effect in your heart very light. So, you don't get scared. You have to get scared. Because even animal, if this happened, they know something wrong happening. So we ask Allah to increase our iman. And about the Eid from the Sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, when you come to the Eid prayer, you come to the way, and when you go back, you change the street, you go to another way. So this is from the Sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ. Because Allah will send down the angels, the reward for believer, for the Muslims. We ask Allah, may Allah accept it from us. This is a lot of things to tell you. Wallahu alam. Sallallahu sallim ala Muhammad wa alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid prayer is 9. Khusuf, when happen, khusuf, come pray. Look at when you say in the khusuf come prayer. You don't want to say it, that's what I must say. To make this time happen, just look at it. If happen, come pray. If happen, come pray.